daw mga cadavers and all our friends were off to Osaka na. Buti na lang, we made it sa train. But the thing is, bitbit naman ang mga suitcase natin. Di ba, Mare? Mare ko, sobrang bagit. Tingnan mo naman, there's no space. We're in the train now. Ang daming gamit. Sana we should have shipped it to the next hotel sa Osaka. Because hassle when you travel, you have a lot of things with you. Okay, nasa taas pa yung akin. Ayun, nasa taas. Yes. We're off to Osaka, but stopover muna ng Nagoya. Tapos na, our job is in Japan. Off to Manila tomorrow. Sobrang pagod. Ganyan, yung aking friendship ko eh, haggard na siya. Yun lang. And, travel day. Mamimiss mo ba DL6, Dai?
Hindi.
Kasi, okay na siya.
Trabaho ko lang pa-miss ko.
Yun, trabaho, no? Oo nga. Yung work, kasi we're gonna have like a week, 1 month break before we go to Australia, di ba, girl? Yun. We're gonna miss Japan. No? Ganda. We're gonna miss Japan, but I'm sure we're going back here pretty soon. Lang. Sige na. Traveling today, bye-bye. This is Japan. Yeah. We're inside the train. Ayan, ang bilis ng train nila. At sobrang linis. Masyadong tao. Kanila. Sige na. Press muna kami. Kasi medyo hugger na kami.